He's looking, and I think he needs to make a move. What are you looking for? You've seen enough. We've all seen enough.
Let's see if Fury can close the show right now, right here. Another uppercut. Chisora fighting desperate to open up this 10th round. He has been completely outgunned.
These kind of fights are more dangerous than a fighter taking one big shot and being knocked out.
There is no doubt about it.
These are concussive and sub-concussive blows that you're taking from a man the size of Tyson Fury.
That right eye is shutting out Chisora. Blood is coming from his mouth, and he is being teed up. Heavyweight champion in complete control, looking for a knockout late here at Tottenham's.
His trainers and assistant trainers got to be honest with themselves in moments like this in this fight. It's not about the backlash, the crowd, or anybody else. It's about that fighter that you know won't quit. You got to help him out.
Who is a caring husband and father. Mark, what are they saying in that corner of Chisora?
Stop it, is. You wouldn't even look at me.
I'm sorry, repeat that, Mark.
I just went over to the corner and said, are you guys thinking of stopping this? He wouldn't even look at me.
His fighter just gained a body shot and then another right uppercut. Fury just walking him back, just leaning on him, and getting ready to hand out more punishment.
Yeah, the referee wants to make the move, but he doesn't want to make the move. He's looking, but he's not stepping in. I get it, Chisora had one punch, but that punch isn't going to land and do any damage to Tyson Fury tonight. It's already landed. He's taking the punch. It's time to go home. Fury can help this process out if the ref in the corner don't want to stop it by hitting Chisora with the right flurry to get the ref to step in there.
Right hand, left uppercut. That was glancing, and that's enough. Victor Walker said, listen, one more combination, it's over. He got it. Tyson Fury, TKO victory in 10. Bruising, deliberately punishing night absorbed by Derek Chisora. He took such damage. Usyk, arms folded. 3 heavyweight belts on that man ringside after the